And Mr. Nambiar, who is a political analyst who supports the BJP. BJP is not ready to do that.
I think Raghav and Aam Aadmi Party is still not realized the Delhi elections are over. Now the government is in place. And the external affairs of this country is handled by the Union Government of India, not by any local government or a state government. And if you even understand this much, and even in your initial comment, you said none of the chief ministers, whether it is in UP or in Gujarat, where the real action is going to happen, none of these places, none of the chief ministers were invited or even a part of that any of the Trump visit activity. Where is the question of inviting the first lady is going, the chief minister of Delhi needs to be there, or the education minister needs to be there? I don't think so. It is a very, very childish.
It is an initiative of the AAP. It's a brainwave. It's the brainchild of the deputy chief minister, who was the education minister.
May I ask you then, if the cricket stadium in Ahmedabad is going to host the Trump, so that means the BCCI president of the cricket president.
According to Donald Trump, everybody has to be there. Between 7 to 10 million people are going to be expected.
I don't think so.
Every BCCI official will probably have to be roped in.
What is the idea of that? If the first lady wanted to go to a place and they have chosen to be there in an educational institution, that does not mean the minister of the state needs to be there. I think it's a very, very childish argument at this hour. I think AAP has still not been able to come out of that, making everything as a political conspiracy and scoring a point. But I think in this case, I think they should be on a back foot. This is not a thing which needs to be politicized or talked about.
Is it not interesting that in this high profile visit, they have picked a Delhi government school, because it comes on the heels of an ugly row during the election campaign, where the BJP posted videos that they said expose the poor state of schools managed by the Arvind Kejriwal government. And now you have it on this big visit, clearly a huge shot in the arm for the Modi government. Voila, the schools that Melania Trump, the first lady, is going to visit is in AAP. But government school.
But Sarah, Delhi is in India. Delhi is the capital of India. How does it matter that
BJP recognizes that our government's education plan has transformed Delhi government school.
Absolutely. I don't think it has no relevance. It is a very, very childish discussion. Even the national media is talking about, and the AAP is trying to score a point out of it. It's absolutely childish. It's a Minister of External Affairs and the Trump administration, both the government decides what is the kind of a protocol needs to be followed. I think if the first lady wanted to visit one of those schools, if they have chosen an ex school, you can take a credit on it. I don't think that if the president of America is visiting an ex place, anybody needs to take a credit for it. The nation will take the credit for it. Once you are a selected government, you better start governing the state, but don't try to score a point in everything.
Okay.
I think the elections are over. Elections are over.